What does it mean to be the best? Is it dethroning Hall of Famers?
That, ladies and gentlemen, is the future.
Or taking out six former world champions, including perhaps the greatest heavyweight of all time?
Oh, he's hurt! Cormier is down!
That's it, he's out!
Is it when the questions gradually turn into statements? How long can a champion stay on top? Days? Months? A year? Wrong. More like a decade. During this run of dominance, he became the youngest champion in UFC history. Has truly never lost a single fight. Think about that. Not once. A 17-fight unbeaten streak spanning over 10 years. The greatest of all time. 19 wins. Most in light heavyweight history. 13 title wins. Again, the most ever. The records are endless, and so is the trail of victims. Tonight, as the UFC returns to Houston, Texas, John Bones Jones meets the new breed. A 6'4" undefeated bolt of fury, ready to flex on the man himself and carve out his place in history.
There is a new force to be reckoned with at 205 pounds, Dominick Reyes.
But first, the women's flyweight title is on the line as the queen of mean and the breaker of wills looks to bring the curtain down on yet another set of dreams.
125 is my territory, and I'm not letting it go, never.
Oh, that kick is in. Oh my God. Oh my God.
This time against a nasty action-forward challenger who's been biding her time for the chance to cancel the ring.
Everyone knows who she is. You know, no one knows who I am, so it's, you know, it's my job right now to show who I am. I'm gonna find my way to win, and I'm gonna be the UFC champion.
Then it's time to buckle in. The man who has never lost, who overcame his own demons to blaze a destructive path into a second dominant reign over the sport, looks to further cement himself as the greatest mixed martial artist ever. Against one of the most explosive minefields in the division, undefeated and unmatched in his MMA career. A heavy-handed finisher whose raw power, speed, and athleticism is matched only by his belief that it will be he that topples the ultimate MMA dynasty.
I've always been striving for greatness my whole life, and now it's time for you to get a taste of your own medicine. You know, your reign is over. It's a new decade. It's time for a new champion.
A man who only needs an inch to reduce champions of the sport.
Romans out! Wow.
Rewrite history and take his place on the throne. Live from Houston, Texas, it's UFC 247, Jones versus Reyes, and it starts
Let's go!
Right now.